Voters in Austria headed to the polls Sunday to elect a new government. The country is expected to elect Sebastian Kurz, who is the head of the center-right Austrian People's Party. Kurz is just 31 years old and would become Europe's youngest leader. Kurz is from the Austrian capital of Vienna and has run a campaign promising real change. He's become known for his anti-immigration rhetoric.